This song is by Flanders and Swann, and of all the songs of theirs that I do, this one seems to get more affecting as the years go by. It's very often requested. I usually do it to finish my one-man Flanders and Swann show. And when I was honoured to be asked to speak and perform when English Heritage unveiled a blue plaque to Flanders and Swann, this was the song I chose to perform. It is certainly more than the sum of its parts. It is, in essence, simply a list of the places one was no longer going to be able to visit after Dr. Beeching's report led to the closing of the slow train. Millersdale for Tideswell, Kirby Muxlow, Moe Cop and Scholar Green. No more will I go to Blandford Forum and Mortyhoe on the slow train from Midsummer Norton and Mumby Road. No churns, no porter, no cat on a seat. From Chorlton come Hardy to Chester le Street, we won't be meeting again on the slow train. I'll travel no more from Littleton Batsy to Openshaw. At Long Stanton I'll stand well clear of the doors. Whitewashed pebbles, no up and no down, from Formifor crosses to Dunstable town, I won't be going again on the slow train. On the main line and the goods siding, the grass grows high. At Dog Dyke, Tunby Woodside, and Trouble House Haunt, the sleeper sleep at Audlem and Ambergate. No passenger waits on Chiseling platform or Cheslin Hay. No one departs, no one arrives from Selby to from St. Earth to St. Ives, they've all passed out of our lives on the slow train, on the slow train. Cockermouth for Buttermere, on the slow train. Arblymoor, Arran, Pie Hill and Summer Coats, on the slow train. Windmill. End.